flood the sky.
The next time we fight, I'll drop you into one of them. See if that finishes you off.
You would not be the first to try. But you could be the first to succeed. You cannot wield the Force, yet you triumph over powers far greater. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not planning to propose, are you?
Do not play the fool. The galaxy changes, and we must change with it. Your misfit crew, they aspire to your example, but are merely shadows. Your dutiful beast, the sentimental gunman, an apathetic monarch, the artless fraud, and a forsaken avenger. You have no use for them.
Over here!
What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy, and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight. Replace this one. Why not yours? This republic is not worth saving any more than my empire. We have a greater purpose.
If you think we're joining forces, you're insane.
Am I? Failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I take the fall for your kid's temper tantrum. Figures.
Republic. Empire. The Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself.
Killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Care to put that claim to the test?
You will not be disappointed. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Will you be free when the carbonite poisoning kills me?
Perhaps. But that is not my goal. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
Ah! to live.
You can destroy it. Help me.
Not yet, but soon.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share a common foe. Powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who move the forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line?
I made a mistake. I let her go, abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I didn't myself before. I could not love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I've had more than my share of lovers.
Temporary comforts. I speak of something higher. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
We have to go.